What is up, Septickers? Today we're going to be doing a video on the item shop. It's pretty obvious, and yeah, let's just continue to the item shop. If you haven't followed me actually in Twitter, it's at Lucas_Septic. Please do follow me. I'll be posting one of my videos will be going. For now, it won't be until I have like 10 followers or something. But I will be selling Fortnite accounts when I do. So let's move on. So the item shop is. It's loading. Oh. Toxic Trooper. It's actually a pretty nice skin, to be honest. Toxic Trooper. I don't mind it. I remember the skin being. I remember when my brother was looking at it. This is like the last time the Toxic Trooper was actually the first thing. But I think he looks alright. I wouldn't get him though, but he looks pretty class. Hazard Angel looks class as well. Shadow Ops back again. What is wrong? Like, this is the third time I've seen her. And Meltdown, it looks alright. Then we go, oh, Auto Cleave, that looks class. Might be thinking of getting that one, I don't know though. Then we have Electro Shuffle. That's actually a really nice dance. Might be thinking of getting that as well. Ooh, Dragon Axe, that looks class as well. Forged in Dragonfire, very nice. I think this goes with the Wukong, I don't know how you pronounce it, I pronounce it Wukong. Yeah, this looks nice as well. Then we got Arctic Assassin. I've heard a lot of people like her. I like her head, her chest looks pretty nice, her trousers, so she's overall really good. Stealth, it looks alright, but I think it looks too plain. It's just basically a camo. And back then we're here to snap. Isn't that like the Dano snap? I really like the Auto Cleave. I might be getting that one. Or Dragon Axe. Probably the Auto Cleave. But that was it for this video, Septickers. Hopefully you enjoyed this. So see you later, Septickers, and enjoy your life. Make sure to follow me at Twitter @Lucas_Septic. So see you later, Septickers, and enjoy your life.